here would like to make some flying ghosts.
Me!
Yes?
I do.
Now, the science behind this experiment is the same science that goes into hot air balloons. Who here has seen a hot air balloon flying in the sky?
I have.
Yeah? How do they work? Anyone want to make a guess? Mason?
Is it bird power?
It's not bird power. No.
Hot air!
Hot air, exactly. And why does hot air make a hot air balloon rise? Mason?
Maybe because it has bird abilities?
No, no birds in this. No. Aria?
Heat rises.
That's right. So we are using that same scientific principle in our flying ghost experiment today.
Well, why does hot air rise?
That's a really good question, Zayla. If you've ever seen a hot air balloon, they're lighting a fire under the balloon, right? They're heating up that air inside the hot air balloon, and it expands. That air becomes lighter than regular air. It rises up and takes the balloon with it. So the first thing we need to do to create our flying teabag ghosts is to take your teabag and just cut it really straight right along the top, just like so. Then we empty out the tea, and that's really all there is to it. So I'm going to pass these out, and everybody can decorate their own ghost.
Cool.
There you go.
So cool.
Okay, scientists, give your ghost some personality.
I'm gonna put a happy face and then all around it, like little aliens trying to abduct on it.
Ooh, that's so spooky.
I love science plus art.
I named my ghost Laser Sharp Teeth Monster.
Why'd you name him that?
Because it has laser sharp teeth.
Now remember, it's very important. We don't do this experiment at home without a grown-up present, okay?
Yeah, okay. Of course.
Okay,
yeah.
Are we ready to see our ghosts fly in the sky?
Yeah!
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Ta-da!
Yay!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Aww.
Wait for it. Patience.
Whoa!
Patience.
Oh,
patience.
God.
Ah, these are our flying teabag ghosts.
Bye, laser sharp teeth monster ghost.
Bye bye.
Ghosts are real, and they're made out of teabags. We're being haunted by teabags, people.